Kevin, well done. I think you need a shower first, don't you? How was it like that?
No, it's just a shower out there, don't worry about that. But yes, I mean, yeah, the first win, I think there was a little bit of anxiety about the players, to be honest. But I thought it was our worst performance and our best result. And I think that was purely down because the players all felt that they deserved the results in the first couple of games and it hadn't come, and there's a little bit of apprehension came about it. But I said that as we put the ball down and move it quickly, we looked decent. Thought Lockie came in and did a good job. And clearly, obviously, Danny Webber getting sent off obviously opened up the game as well. So, but it's always tough against 10 men. We all know that. And, you know, we've gone on to win 3-0.
So what are the pleasing points then, having said that?
Well, I said to the boys before the game, you know, I mean, that's the first time Anton and Grimes have played together. Mm. That's the first time that Procky and Sinnott have played together. Mm. And the first time that Hines and Lockwood have played together. Yeah. Straight through the middle of the pitch. Yeah. Yeah. So there was a bit of apprehension there. So, you know, but the positives are, once again, it's another game under our belt. As I said to you, you know, we needed 6 to 8 games in pre-season. We only had 3. So it is a learning curve. As I said, I'm not sure how they're going to respond. But I thought today I learnt a bit more about them. And the fact is that the lads, they're honest. They keep going. They care. They want to do well. But they mustn't let that, you know, sort of affect how they play and the things. I thought they'd try to force too many passes when a little short one would have been sufficed and buy it back again. And but once again, you know, it's that learning curve. I'm really pleased with the application attitude and you know, that result for me is has been well come in, really.
You know, so, you mentioned a lot last year, didn't you, about the two boxes where you put 3 in one end and kept this clean sheet on the other end.
Oh, I wanted the clean sheet, but you did right. Mm. I thought Anton Forrester, fantastic first real league debut, led the line really well, was a real handful. I thought Sinnott, you know, grew as the game went on.
Good player,
there's no doubt he can see a pass, but I think he's learning that the under 21 football does not get you ready for league football. That the pace of the game at professional, highest professional levels is fierce compared to the youth games that they're playing. But if you looked at the team, you know, Marlon Jackson came off the bench, took his goal with real style. I mean, and that's the sort of thing we talked about, development players. He's one of the development players that we brought in. We've been working hard on him on the training ground, but I thought how he took the goal was fantastic.
Introducing the new free Bet Club from Sky Bet. £5 free every week for every customer across all your favourite sports. Simply place a weekly £5 accumulator with odds of 5-1 or more, and we'll give you a £5 free bet every week in return. And if you're new to Sky Bet, we'll also give you an instant £10 completely free. The new free Bet Club from Sky Bet. Open now to all Sky Bet customers.